A battle-hardened veteran and one of WWE's toughest women.
Introducing the participants. First, from Paris Island, South Carolina, the NXT UK Women's Champion, Lacey Evans.
You gotta wonder what kind of nerves this superstar is feeling right now.
Yeah, but Byron, in this situation, you can't think about anybody else but who you're in the ring with. Focus on the one other opponent before they start pouring in and overflowing the ring.
Evans is no longer asking for respect. She's gonna beat the respect out of every woman on the roster.
Who's gonna stop her?
The one woman highlight reel.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Glen Ridge, New Jersey, Katana Chance.
I'll give Chance this. She is a very, very hard worker who is always up for a challenge.
You know, she won tag team gold in NXT.
Yeah, but also still a threat in singles competition as well.
You know what, guys? I'd be hard-pressed to name a woman with a brighter future, in my opinion, here in WWE.
She's proven herself not just as a capable singles competitor, but also a tag team competitor as well.
There's the bell, and so the action begins as the countdown to our next entrant gets underway. It's Royal Rumble time.
I can tell you're as excited as everyone else in this arena, Cole, and I can't say I blame you.
Yeah, who knows what surprises await in this one. That's what makes the Royal Rumble so exciting.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Who's this gonna be? One arm hooked. Face buster.
Here they come.
Attention to the shoulder on that attack.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Oh, and she got out of there. And sent right into the corner.
Bam!
There we go.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Hurricanrana. And look who's coming now, guys.
She's got her work cut out for her here.
She scores big with the counter. Set up for the incredible sweep.
Nicely done. God, that was scary power.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee to the arm. Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? Bulldog brings them down.
Changing landscape. Where do you even start?
Well, first and foremost, Cole, you have to look out for yourself. We've seen lifelong friends betray each other in a rumble. That's because you're the only friend you have in this situation, and you never forget that.
The fatigue is setting in for her. That'll do some serious damage.
Picked up. Beautiful spin-out powerbomb. Unbelievable athleticism.
Here we go. And Lita reverses it.
Could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
There's return fire on Rhea.
Quickly slips behind.
On a German suplex. Watch her set up in the corner. Knife edge chop. Big knee to stop the maneuver.
We're about to get another one.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
chance to enter this match, and now she's gonna get it.
Oh, man!
That was creative.
She's trying to create space. Knew what was coming there.
One for the arm.
STO. Oh, that hurt like a kick to
Golly. Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
Back there. And what a maneuver we just saw there. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
In their opponent. And look at these. And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
Who's it gonna be?
Has to chop the lower body. Shot. Ooh, with a punch to the face.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. Oh.
They're going to get rid of their opponent.
Gigi Dolan has been eliminated.
And things looking dire for Gigi.
Yeah, Asuka no less dangerous here as her opponent is quickly finding out.
Dolan suplex released.
Encountering the queen.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery.
Zaya continues to bring the fight.
It will be an arduous task for Doudrop to recover after tonight's battle.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Snap suplex.
And she's been eliminated
a few times now. She avoids the attack completely.
She's not wasting any time getting to the ring. She's ready to go.
To the gut.
And the impact jars Stephanie in the leg.
Oh no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her. We're about to get another one. Why on earth would you?
She's fighting desperately.
He chases her way out of the hole.
And then Stephanie McMahon has been eliminated.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Uncorks another one.
She'd like.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. She's fighting back.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
A basement drop kick.
Sitting up for a whistle.
Good side step on the tower.
Could be the end here. Sit out slam.
It's the mounted thrashing. My goodness.
All over the place.
This is just brute power.
My goodness. Absolute dominance. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Stomping away.
And here she comes.
She is. Uh-oh, uh-oh. That's a great ball.
Ooh, timely counter by Lynn.
footwork there. Kick.
Oh, despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw.
And another counter.
The switch or risk losing this one.
She manages to get control.
Oh, what a kick!
Elbow smash!
Elbow puts an end to that.
Losing attack to the stomach.
Big forearm.
Oh, did you hear that? And Lee is showing off her skills.
From Lee here.
Target is set on Lee. She's in peril.
Catches the kick.
Uh-oh. Both superstars showing great awareness. Chelsea.
mix-up there could leave her severely impaired.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Oh, dear. This doesn't look good.
Superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.